It looks like hush puppy has been forgotten, but some people are still going about hush puppy, want hush puppy to get to be released from US prison, and I think that is not going to be possible because of glaring evidence against hush puppy. But I have here diehard hush puppy fan climbs top of the mountain with his pictures to pray and fast for his release. That is something I'll be talking about. And I still have the video goes emotional as billionaire friend gives him a brand new Lexus LX 570 2020 model in Benue State. And that is something I'll be showing you the video. And I have the performances of Davido at Ochachu Carnival 2020 in Otukpo, Benue State, and which I'll be giving to you guys. But before I jump right in, I want you guys to kindly subscribe to this YouTube channel, hit the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time I upload my videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing and make sure you share this video across all social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about. And don't forget to put in your comment in the comment section below. Alright, I have this one about Hush Puppy. Hush Puppy was actually arrested sometimes this year in Dubai in connection to a financial crime alongside his gang man, and his friend Woodbury, and they were actually extradited to United States of America by the FBI, who has been handling the investigation, put them under surveillance for a particular period of time. Yes, Hush Puppy actually, through his lawyer, applied for a bail to be given to him, and then U.S. defense attorney has to like, man, yes, Hush Puppy. What you need to understand is that Hush Puppy is a threat, a flight threat, somebody who could defraud even a country of millions of dollars with using just an ordinary phone is a flight threat, and they should not give him a bail condition. And that was actually granted by the court, and then the case was adjourned to sometimes in 2021, about March 2021. But right now it looks like most persons in Nigeria, ranging from Bobrisky, right now we still have another person saying that, man, Hush Puppy, you need to be released. That is a diehard of Hush Puppy fan climbs a top or the top of a mountain. While people were celebrating Christmas, she was there with Hush Puppy's picture, praying and fasting for Hush Puppy's release. And that is something that is a bit interesting and making some people to laugh around on social media. But you got to understand that the case of Hush Puppy is too glaring, the evidence against Hush Puppy is too clear, and that will take a great miracle for Hush Puppy to actually not make a J-term. That is one thing I believe about that. And according to a report, they said Hush Puppy could likely be like sentenced to about 20 years imprisonment based on what is pointing right into his eyes. And according to a report, Hush Puppy actually defrauded a particular organization of millions of dollars money meant for palliative during the lockdown, and that is a bit disturbing. That is something that you guys need to actually understand. But some people are quick to actually jump into the defense of Hush Puppy, no matter what you and I says about Hush Puppy or believe about Hush Puppy. I think the US judicial system is going to take its course, and they are going to rely on the evidence against hush puppy at this point in time. That is something you guys need to actually understand about the whole thing.
Why everybody coming?
Davido goes emotional as billionaire friend gives him a brand new Lexus LS570 2020 model that is in Benue State, and that is something that a lot of people are now responding to. And I think Davido always find a way to get into the news, and people have actually attributed it to his generosity, and that is what is carrying this guy. That is what I believe about the whole thing. And being generous is something that pays. Being a giver is something that pays. And right now, he has received a particular a Lexus car, Lexus Jeep 570. And according to what he said that two of his cars broke down and was like, man, a lot of money to actually get them fixed. And right now, he added one onto those those cars. And let's listen to the video on this one.
Hey, Ojato Duo!
They
are friends and they are brothers. See what my brother do for me. Ojato!
Who they breathe?
Who they breathe? See, go continue to the go.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, like, amen. See. Yeah, Ojato Duo! Ojato Duo!
Obi, you are the best person. But Ojato, I said, since I meet you, I never see a person like you for my life.
Ojato!
The spirit, what you get, what you do for me.
See, fucking planning.
My brothers are your brothers.
Ojato Carnival!
I said, you do have it, brother.
Very well.
And you do have it. Two of my cars spoiled last week.
Oh my God.
Way to fix them, now, like almost 20 million. My guys, they complain. I said, no worry. And they go to go.
I
don't want to go. Don't do
it.
Guys, what can you make out of this? I want that in my comment section below so that we can actually talk about it further. I think Davido is one of the most generous Nigerian musician, Nigerian celebrity that I have ever seen in recent time because of his powers of giving. Yes, I'll be leaving you with particular videos of Davido's performances at Ojato Carnival 2020 in Otukpo, Benue State, and that is something that a lot of people are now like responding to. And you got to understand that recently the federal government actually announced the second wave of C-19 which affected Davido's concert in Lagos, which was supposed to hold on 28 at Echo Suite in Lagos, and it was cancelled because social distancing is being enforced in most of the states across Nigeria. But it seems like Otukpo not enforce that one right now. That is something that you guys need to actually understand. But Davido had fun in Benue State and with his friend that is Kidwire, and that is something that a lot of us are just excited about. At least he had nice moment during this Xmas period, despite his show is being cancelled in Lagos. But watch it, and before I leave you with that video, I want you guys to actually consider subscribing to this YouTube channel by hitting the subscribe button below and the bell notification icon to always get notifications each time I upload my videos. But if already subscribed, thank you for subscribing, and make sure you share my videos across all social media platforms so that others will get to see what is trending and what we are talking about as a people on social media. I love you guys. Keep supporting Free West Deep. Yeah.